The most enjoyable part of my job is dealing with the donors. I'm in awe of them, really. They're so giving and so loyal. I love them, to tell you the truth. The staff are very eager to get a new building, very bright and welcoming, which is what we want our donors to feel when they come in. That's very important to me.
On January 31st, we'll welcome you to Canadian Blood Service's new home on Bears Road.